Shots rang out between a group of juveniles, and according to police, one was seriously injured. The shooting happened around 2:30 on DuPont Avenue. When officers arrived, the 16-year-old victim was not there. In fact, according to a witness, they took off in a gold-colored car. Metro Police caught up to the car, followed them to Skyline Hospital, and investigators say the victim was shot in the chest, and right now they're looking for the other juveniles involved.